What is a heat wave? A heat wave is a phenomenon caused by some serious changes in the temperature on the surface of the ocean. Hot air from the surface of the ocean rises into the atmosphere, but the atmospheric pressure is so high that it does not allow the hot air to rise beyond a particular limit. Or in other words, they form a shield-like structure, making the hot air to circulate inside. This shield is called the heat dome. The dome is created by the surrounding atmospheric pressure. In simple terms, imagine a bicycle pump. When we push the handle down, the air is pumped in and it gets warmed up inside the pipe because of the pressure acting against it. As we push it down more, the air gets much warmer. Similarly, when the atmospheric air is pushed down by the atmospheric pressure, the air gets warmed up. The high atmospheric pressure prevents the hot air to escape, and hence they start circulating inside the dome, making it much hotter than usual. But it doesn't stop there. It gets much hotter because this heat dome doesn't allow the clouds to be formed. So the direct sunlight is being cast upon the Earth's surface, and the hot air inside the heat dome gets much, much hotter. This occurrence is called the heat wave. So when does it happen? Generally, when there is a sudden rise in the temperature of at least 5 degrees Celsius for more than 2 days, then such a condition is called a heat wave occurrence. But that doesn't mean it would last only for 2 days. It could also go up for more number of days or even weeks. This mostly occurs near the coastal areas and can cover up a very large area, causing a sudden rise in the temperature. If you do like this video and our way of explaining stuff, then do check out our channel for more videos like this. One might like it. So we'll catch you guys with another video, and until then, this is Team Curious DNA signing off. Bye-bye.